What's up, ladies and gentlemen? This is the mighty great Buckwild Johnson, the host of American Pro Wrestling. And I tell you what, tonight we got the Section 8, we got Dirty, we got Buckshot. Tell me something, sir. How you doing tonight?
All right.
Who's your favorite wrestler?
Dirty and Section 8.
Dirty and Section 8. You heard it yourself. They're going to be here tonight. Get your popcorn, get your hot dog, sit down in your relaxing seat, and get ready for a night of extravaganza.
Good evening.
How do you like it in Packard? You must have made a wrong turn to get out of here.
Hey-o!
Okay, the one.
Okay, the one thing we want to ask you, we know you have you are the NCW Tag Team Champions.
That's right.
But tonight you got a match against Magnum USA and Rattlesnake Westbrook. Do you care to comment on that?
Yes, I do. Because nobody like the Butcher and the Dog out here. We like to take rattlesnakes. We'll slice them and dice them and lay them to the side. We don't care. I've been waiting on this for about 3 weeks now for this punk to show back up out here. I'm waiting to get in the ring with you. This Magnum, I don't even know who that is. It don't really matter. It just don't matter. Because the Butcher and the Dog is going to take him out. Ow.
Us. Us. How about you, Mr. Brooks?
Us. Us. Look, Brooks.
Us.
Me and you went a long way in the past, brother.
Us.
You turned and went the other way and turned on these two men. You looking at the biggest and the baddest men around. You looking at Matt Dalton Malone and the Butcher. Let me tell you people something tonight. You're going to see a massacre here tonight because the Butcher and the Dog's going to eat them alive. And I don't even know who this Magnum character is. But I'll tell you what, he gets in the way. We're going to chew him up too.
Us.
Okay, back to the ring.
Because there ain't nobody like a bad dog, baby. Nobody.
Us.
People.
bulldozer. This is the fellow that's going to have a strap match after a while with Chief J. Eagle. Some of the people out in the audience want to know why he's strap match.
Shut up, ball man! Don't you look at me. I'm the best thing that ever been here in this rinky-dink town with these ugly packed hoodlums. I'm too good to be here with these punks.
Jackie, be so kind to answer the question. They want to know why a strap match. What has brought this on?
I'm tired of this Brave over here chasing me from town to town, and when I get in the ring, he runs on back to the dressing room. I'm going to have him hooked up, and there ain't going to be nowhere to run. And he will not leave here walking tonight. You bunch of redneck hillbillies.
Okay, you heard it. That's later on in the match. Chief J. Eagle. Back to the ring. Okay, we got ready to get started here. First of all, we got Chief J. Eagle and also the Renegade. First of all, Chief, we want to ask you one question. The bulldozer was up here a little while ago when he was bad-mouthing you about this cup-cupping strap match. Can you give us a little background on that?
Hello, Packlet. I want to tell you about this bulldozer. He's a big guy. But when I lay this strap across him tonight, he's going to have straps. He's going to look like he's got this referee shirt on.
Okay, one other thing we want to remind you of, on October the 30th at Spartanburg National Guard Armory, we're going to have another match up there on October the 30th. And Chief, I believe you're going to be wrestling Greg the Hammer Valentine.
Well, I think all these people know who the Hammer is. I guess in Spartanburg we'll find out what I'm made of. I'm going to be going against a guy that's been all over the world. He's been a champion in every association. But I'm like these Packlet rednecks myself. I believe I can bring the big boy down. What do you think, people?
Okay, Renegade, what do you have to say about your match and how the guy got you down and just held you down and wouldn't let you go?
Well, I'll tell you something. You know, Luscious Lonnie, you want to play games. We can play games if you want to. But I'll tell you one thing. In front of these good people here in Packlet, I think I had your pin about a couple of times. But if you can find somebody back there that's strong enough to team up with you, I'd be more than happy to have a tag team match with the Chief and myself against the Luscious one and whoever was stupid enough to team up with him. But I'll tell you one thing, we showed them two boys what a Packlet butt kicking is.
Hey, another thing here, the Renegade talking about these tag team titles. How about it, Butcher and Mad Dog? You guys are so tough. You put them tag team titles up against me and the Renegade, and we'll take them home with us.
Okay, let's go back to the ring. Yeah.
But first of all, the young man needs to understand somewhat of my power. As I look around me out here, I'd like to say I've never seen such a bigger group of piss poor trash in my life. You know, people don't understand. I drive Corvettes and ride in Lear jets. There's a bunch of hillbillies here, Shannon. Just a bunch of hillbillies. And what he got is just a taste of what Jay Eagles got. I'm touching my feathers and my glasses. Him's fine. I paid for him with my sweat and tears. Not him.
Okay, you heard it, folks. Back to the ring. Let's watch Jay Eagle.
This match is a special. about it.
Yeah.